This Florida man is charged with driving under the influence after allegedly driving his lawnmower into a police car in Haines City. Officers were working another incident inside of a local business when they heard a loud noise. They went outside, found 68-year-old Gary Anderson behind the wheel of a lawnmower and near the officer's parked police car, which now had some damage to the bumper. Officers say Anderson admitted to hitting the car and then reportedly admitted to being drunk and told police, take him to jail. Cocaine was also found in his system. He's in custody on a $3,000 bond. Gilma Avalos for CBSMiami.com.